You know, one of the things we talked to Io about was, you know, she had to move to Orlando, Florida when she joined the PC. That has been an entire change in her life. Culture shock.
There's so much sacrifice that comes into play.
Oh! Io driving Zayoxi outside the ring. Talk about that, Beth. I mean, going to a different country, having to learn an entire new new way of life.
A new culture, a new language. I mean, there's so many challenges. You really have to love what you're doing to make that much sacrifice.
How lucky for her to be able to lean on Kairi Sane during that time, though.
Oh! And there is the physicality that we've come to expect from Zayoxi. And a basement drop kick drives Io outside the ring, and she may have hurt her shoulder, and this could be a turning point in this match.
And Beth, I know you and I, we were able to watch some tape of Io, so we know that she can withstand some of this pain.
There's the quickness, though. The quickness of Io Shirai, and there it goes. Zayoxi knocked into the corner, and now Io is beginning to build some momentum.
Io's such a young competitor, but she's been training since she was 14 years old.
Look at this! Oh, double knees to the face!
What a handstand!
Look out, incoming! Meteora!
The impact from those double knees!
And Zayoxi really just hanging on for survival here, rolling out of the ring to try to just catch her breath.
With Io missing last year's Mae Young Classic, she knows she has to advance during this. Also, the entire world's eyes are on Io Shirai.
Io suicide dive! Down goes Zayoxi! And Io Shirai showing why she's one of the best in the world.